Water's pouring out of that building. Poseidon's doing? I better check it out. Someone's been through here. Looks like there's something behind that tarp.
Drowning, maybe. Not to the embers. Moreland, it's over.
Well, not for me, it's not.
Then you're going to die alone, because we're not sticking around to fish out the corpse. We're through.
So the visionary's fate hung in the balance. Would he choose life, or succumb to deadly delusion?
Hello. So, there's an ancient city under the sand, but it's flooded.
Suddenly, a Nora spearmaiden appeared.
Yeah, okay. Well, you're not typical delvers. That's for sure. What's this?
I call it a diving bubble. This is the Mark One. The Mark Two was better, but it got stuck halfway down. Air tube snagged.
You went down in that.
Yeah, I hardly expect a layperson to understand.
Because that's pretty...
Stuck inside and nearly drowned.
It'd have to be portable, though. Machine kneecap, maybe?
Well, you'd need a filter.
Synthetic membrane would do it. With a hose to a
compressed air capsule, hammer and tongs.
What is this? What is happening here? What? Get over here. She's a stranger.
You got a name?
Aloy.
Moreland. Not a stranger anymore.
You're a damn fool.
Come on. I got the original schematics over here.
Oh. Well, hold on. Just a couple of questions first.
Fair enough. Partner?
Partner?
Don't mind him.
So what exactly happened down there?
It was a delve like no other. A chance to follow in my old Gramps' footsteps. Beneath this structure here is an enormous hollow, a dome protected from the sands. We built this elevator here to ensure easy egress and exit. It's quite a contraption, actually, and not so easy to...
Right. Again. What happened?
At the bottom, we beheld the treasure my Gramps first discovered. Painted images in the air of every description. Dancing women, games and coins and promises of jackpots. I don't know what that is, but it's gotta be good. Then, something went wrong. The images turned nautical. Waves went through them, even fish. Like a strange underwater dream.
Poseidon's dream.
Yes. Well, suddenly there was this terrible rushing sound, and then an explosion of water erupted from the floor.
I'd better get after those parts.
There's a fully intact compressed air capsule in the Mark II, but like I said, it's stuck in the shaft.
Well, if If you made it back up alive, I should be able to swim down that far.
All right. As for the other parts, Stemmer scouted a herd due south of here that should have what we need.
I'm on it.
About the Delph.
Moreland, I'm not interested in salvage. Whatever you...
I'll come back when you get the gear. Good hunting.
I thought we were finally going to get away from this place.
Well, good thing that Aloy showed up. We'll see.
According to Moreland,
the longer their sojourn
in the south of here,
the crustier the shard counters move.
Some kind of drone. Is it watching over this area? Might have some useful data. But how to get up there? Well, this is where Moreland said the herd would be. They must have moved on. I need to pick up their trail. Better look for tracks. There. Tracks should lead me to the herd. This must be where the herd left from. I better follow the tracks in the other direction. There's the herd. I should have the parts I need. Should try something other than... Whipped up a sand spiral. Great. Thank you. shields. Machine's resistant to fire. Okay, got them all. And where did the herd go? One synthetic membrane. Okay, that takes care of the machine parts. Just gotta grab the compressed air capsule from Morlun's diving bubble.
I thought we were finally going to get away from this place.
Well, good thing that Aloy showed up.
Yes. The longer they're soldiering in the desert, the crustier the shard can be.
Got the compressed air capsule.
We'll find a way to get the embers.
I know we
will.
This thing now.
Optimism!
I think diving mask is enough.
I won't quibble.
The workbench is all yours.
A marvel. If it works, you'll let me try it? There's a very special salvage I want down there.
Assuming I don't drown.
So what are you really looking for down there?
It's hard to explain. Something that caused a malfunction in the apparatus that controls the old city. I think it started the flood.
Well, I thought we started the flood. Like we sprung a trap. I don't know how we were detected. Like I said,
The dancing lights around us changed, turned to sea life. There was this flash of red, and the roar of water surging in.
Wait, a flash of red?
A red light from a spot near the grate on the floor where the water burst through. It was like a beacon.
Or a warning. Thanks. That might help.
I hope it does. And good luck down there.
Okay. Time to see if this thing works. So far, so good. I can actually breathe down here. The mask seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before.
Started right here, more than 30 years ago. Back when this casino was still called the Temple. Stardust screwed his hand ever to everyone. I have to turn the lights out one final time. And the waters of my adopted home.
Stanley Chen. What did he do here? Down here, somewhere.
Detected. Automatic drainage controls offline. To execute an emergency purge, manual reset of primary and secondary pump nodes is required. The purge can then be triggered at the pump maintenance station.
If I do this purge and drain all the water, I can fight that big machine on dry ground. Looks like I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here. More machines down here. There's the access point. Should lead me to the pump node. Water lines for an entire city. I can't reach the ledge from here. Maybe there's something I can climb to get out. armor in this heat. One node down. Better swim back up and find the access point for the second node. Should be on the other side of the goal. Another access point. Should get me to the second node. Gonna have extra. I won't budge. Maybe that debris is weighing it down. See if that helped. Okay, I've taken care of both mines. Now I just need to activate the emergency power to the maintenance station. According to the map, the maintenance station should be at the south end of the dome. There's red light in that tower. Just like at the console I found earlier. That might be the maintenance station. But how to get in? think I'm in the maintenance station now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. Should be a console in here. There. Time to dry this place out. Did it. Okay. Now I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door.